Oh great, there's more Reapers on the mini-map.
There's more of them!
Oh great, we've got a rocket launcher guy. Get out of here. Oh man, I stuck him with that grenade. Very nice. I need to heal myself too. Where's the, okay, wait, I have to heal him. I didn't even notice he was hurt. Alright, get on up. Fix that thing. Come on now.
Hey!
Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do.
Tell Roger I'm on my way.
Sorry. Alright, now we have to go help Roger again because he needs help. He's probably getting his ass whooped by the dustmen. Yep, I see some of them on the minimap. They're actually already attacking him. Maybe. No, that one, the one over there that was closest to him killed himself, so I don't know what happened there. Let's stick you. That was pretty cool. You get a lot of experience for sticking them with grenades. You get 15.
I don't think the transients are going to cause me any more problems. Better go check on Lou.
Okay, now we have to go check on Lou. We have to just go back and forth here, don't we? I bet we have to get over there in a certain amount of time, otherwise he dies, so I'm just gonna have to run. Oh my goodness. Oh, I see you up there. Trying to hurt Lou. I don't think so. Oh man, 2-in-1. That's what I'm talking about. I need some more energy now, so come on, hurry. Because now they're sending ground forces in. Alright, grenade over there. Sorry, people that are driving by. Yeah, he's dead. I don't know if that, like, oh, is this a conduit? I think it is. No, that's just a really big Reaper. Come on, car, run over him. Why aren't you gonna run over the Reaper? Get out of here. Alright. We got a headshot on that guy. Get up and keep working. What are you doing?
Damn it! Everything checks out, but the power grid is under voltage. There's not enough juice to fire the hydraulics.
Stand back.
Oh man, we gotta charge this. Okay, that's not where. Okay, we have to hit it directly.
Yet, but I gotta find someplace safe. See you around.
And so we're done with this side of the bridge. Now we have to go finish up on the other side, and I guess that means we're done with the mission. So this was actually a pretty long mission, just because I kept dying from all of the enemies that we had to fight during this mission. So I actually, yeah, I think this is the end. We'll just shock this, and there we go.
And to think, if I'd taken early retirement, I would have missed all this. Well, I need to have my head examined.
Thanks for helping with the bridge.
And no sweat. Tell Trish I said hello.
Oh man, here comes the bridge. Alrighty, so now there is a connection. And the cars start driving over it as if nothing wrong has happened. Anyways, heroic mission complete. Or at least our actions were heroic. Probably gonna get a call from Moya.
Hi, you've reached Trish Daly's voicemail. Please leave a message.
Trish, I just want to let you know that the drawbridge is down. I'll give you a call later and see how things are going. Hey, Zeke, you still on the roof?
You know it, brother. Trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. Are you swinging by for a little siesta?
Yeah. See you in a bit.
Okay, so I guess we didn't get a call from Moya. The next mission is over. Where is the next mission? Okay, there it is right there. Return to Zeke's roof. So we don't have another Moya mission. We have another Zeke mission, I guess you could say. So we have to go back into the Imperial District, and go on over to Zeke's roof. So we've got Imperial, the Warren, and the final district that we haven't been to yet is, what is it again? Empire District, I believe. Don't quote me on that. I'm not, you know, 100% sure. I'm only 99% sure. Anyways, usually I would cut myself. Man, this part of the city is a lot more of a wreck than the last time we were here. What's been going on here? This is awful. Here is a side mission. I don't want to do that, though. Only story missions for me. Only story missions right now. At least for right now, you know. I don't know. story missions really aren't that fun, as I've previously stated this. You guys probably know by now, they're not that fun. They're really repetitive. It's like the same ones over and over again. The only thing they really help with is 100%ing the game. And if I'm not really looking to do that, you know, then what's the point?
This superhero racket is great, man. Solving crimes, getting some loving from the ladies. I can get used to living like this.
You're not actually a superhero, Zeke.
Well, hell, I know that. But it doesn't change the fact that I've had a taste of good life.
Having these powers isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Are you crazy? People around here, they worship you, man.
A fat lot of good it's done me.
Oh, crap. I gotta go. Dwight's sister is hot and ready to go, if you know what I mean.
Alrighty. So, I guess this is another part where Cole goes to sleep, because whenever we get a cutscene like that, it switches to a new day. Day 17.
Hey, Moya. I'm making a run on the next substation.
Its location is flagged on your GPS. I'm also tracking a couple new developments. I'll be in touch once the power is back on.
Alrighty, so we already have a new substation, and it is bright and sunny.
Dwight's sister just took off. Man, it was a disaster.
What? I thought you were golden.
One Katrina ride, you know? Sure a good time, let things simmer a bit. Any old engine can land one nighter. I want something more. Trish. Well, anyway, she comes over and says she can only stay a minute or two. Starts talking about, I don't know how she really digs me, but she sees me as a friend. I'll always be your friend, Zeke. She actually said that to me.
Oh, man.
Yeah, women are something else. Never will understand them.
Alrighty, well, Zeke, you know, got the friend zone last night, I guess, so. Zeke. You know, I kind of guessed that. I mean, he is Zeke, so what do you expect? Anyways, we're back over here in the Warren because the next substation's over here. I mean, we've already done all the substations in the Imperial District, so, you know, we're good over there. Where is it, actually? It's, like, way over here. Playing hero. Okay. I think we're just going to ride the train tracks around over there, which actually doesn't take that long, because we go really fast. So, I guess there's not much of a point to cut the video, just because it would only be cut for a few seconds, really. Oh man, we're back over here where this big tower is. Alright, we're probably going to be entering the dark zone pretty soon, where there's no, yep, we just entered it, because now I can't go on the train tracks, which actually doesn't really make much sense to me. Like, I don't understand why when the power's off, we can't go on the train tracks. I mean, power being off, I know the train tracks are supplied with power, but they're still made out of metal. We should still be able to conduct electricity on them and slide, you know what I mean? Just because the power is off doesn't mean that we can't power it up with our body. So I have no idea. Here's a blast shard. We need 10 more of those for another battery core, so we'll probably pick one up on the way. But I bet you guys have definitely been able to see by now that this game it's a bit easier when you have more battery cores. We're probably not going to have a lot by the end of the game, just because I'm not collecting battery or blast shards a lot. But anyways, let's start this substation up and see the new power that we get.
So I was walking over to help Trish load up her bus, and I see Dwight's sister hanging on some guy's arm. She didn't even look at me.
Sorry, man.
I should have known better. She's always been like that. It's no biggie, though. Frees me up to play the field. See what else is out there. Catch you later.
Oh, man. I actually feel kind of sorry for Zeke. He sounds pretty sad. But anyways, I don't feel sad so much anymore because we get a new power after we reestablish this circuit. So let's do it. Oh, yeah. Reestablish that circuit, Cole. The hell is this? I don't even know what this is. Is it just gigantic grenades? Megawatt hammer ability unlocked. Aim with L1 and press triangle to fire. Okay. I actually forgot about this too. This is even better than grenades. Okay, you guys think grenades hurt a lot? These things right here make a pretty big explosion, right? And now check out the megawatt hammer. Okay, he somehow got back up. Oh no, he didn't get back up from that. Yeah. That's what I was Oh wait, maybe he did. Yep, he is somehow, I don't know how the fuck he survived that. That is a mega explosion coming at him. Alright, get the hell out of here. That is basically like, I don't know. What? Where did this guy come from? Where did both of these guys come from? What the hell? Get out of here. I'm gonna shock the water. How do you like me now? Yeah, you're not surviving that. Anyways, this megawatt hammer, basically you just, how many does it take away? It only takes away two. So it, yeah, the grenade and the megawatt hammer take away two battery cores. So the megawatt hammer, it's mainly used for, I don't know, when you want to have a bunch of fun. You just spam it everywhere and just destroy. Why did Cole not hang on that pole? What the heck is going on, Cole? You're supposed to hang on that pole, not jump in the water and kill yourself, or at least try to. I wasn't about to let him kill himself. All right, climb on up here. We can keep using the megawatt hammer. Oh man, you're going off. Yeah, it really helps with riot shielders. Now I don't have to use the, whatever it's called, the, why can't I remember? The shockwave. I don't have to use shockwave anymore because I can just spam the hell out of megawatt hammer and fuck some people up. Yeah, that works pretty well. I like it. And the thing about this is, if they're standing behind fences and can't be hurt, they can be hurt now. See you later. Hasta la vista, baby. Hasta la vista, baby. Oh, man. We're just whooping these guys. They don't stand a chance against my megawatt hammer. My megawatt hammer. I can't talk. My megawatt hammer. Alright, let's go over here and do some more puzzles and jumping around and get to the end of the substation. Hopefully soon. I'm going to get out in the real world and be able to use my megawatt hammer. Alright, what are we doing here? Oh crap, you trying to shoot me? I don't think so. There's sandbags. Say hello to my rocket. You have a rocket, I have a rocket. Okay, I guess he destroyed those sandbags. Oh my goodness. I thought that was about to directly impact me, but I guess not. Alright, you got a rocket? So do I. Say hello to my little friend. It's not hurting. It's not hitting him. Alright, how about this? Ooh, did that hit him? No, it didn't. Alright, what about this? Yeah, that hit him. Or at least the explosion hurt him. Where is he at? You back there? Get out of here. He's asking for it. Yeah, that's gonna hit him. Yeah, he's gone. I took him down. If you directly impact them, they will die, but it's pretty hard to.